Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show how to add your social URLs in websites.co.in. First, tap on the top three bars located on the top left. And click on Business Profile. From there, tap on Social. Now we will start entering URLs, first for Facebook. Open your Facebook profile and click on Pages. Select the page you want. Scroll left and click on More. Now scroll down and tap on Copy Profile Link. Hold the URL section, and paste it. Now for Twitter. Open Twitter and go to your profile section. From there tap on the three dots mentioned. And click on Share. Now copy the link. And paste the link. For YouTube, open the application, and search your channel. Tap on the three dots on the top right of your smartphone. And click on Share. Copy the link below. Paste the link. In Pinterest, you can either open the application or open at your Chrome page. Go to your profile section and tap on the three dots mentioned. And click on Share to copy the link. And paste it in our application. For LinkedIn, open the application or Chrome browser as shown in the video. And tap on the three dots to share and copy the link. You need to open the application for Instagram and search for the profile page. Tap on the three dots and click on Copy Profile URL. Paste it. For Quora, you can either open the application or Chrome browser. Open your profile and proceed the same as mentioned in the video. Now, paste it. And last but not the least, for your own website. Tap on the navigation button on the top right of your smartphone. It will redirect to your website. Now perform the same steps to copy the link and paste it. After filling all the above URLs, click on Update Details button. Congratulations, you have successfully updated your details. Let's check your website. Scroll down to the bottom. Here you can see various social icons. If I click on Instagram, it will redirect me to the Instagram page. And same goes for YouTube. Thanks for your cooperation, we hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and do like, share and subscribe to websites.co.in.